Welcome to the March snow survey at Phillips Snow Course. What a difference a month and a year makes. This snow course last year, we're only at below 20%. Here at Phillips Station Snow Course, the snow depth today is 113 inches, and the snow water equivalent is 43.5 inches. Our statewide snowpack is 153% of average for this date. Most of our state's reservoirs are at or above 100% of their historical average, and this healthy snowpack we're seeing here today is great for our reservoir storage throughout the state. It's excellent news.
Our snowpack sits at 133% of the historical April 1st average and 153% of average for this date, this time of year. With this wet winter and deep snowpack, we see great water supply benefits, but there is also increased flood risk. On Monday, we activated the Flood Operations Center, which is a joint effort between DWR and the National Weather Service to closely monitor weather, reservoir, river, and flood conditions. Our goal is to share timely and accurate information about changing conditions to help people and communities prepare for flood events and stay safe.
The past few years have really shown us how variable California's climate is and what a profound impact climate change has had on our water resources. Our recent historic drought was followed by a record-breaking year of precipitation in 2017. Last year, at this time, like Chris said, in this field there was only 13.5 inches of snow and 1.5 inches of snow water equivalent. Today we're at 100 inches more, at a snow depth of 113 inches and a snow water equivalent of 43.5. No matter what the rest of the year has in store for us, we're always reminded as Californians that conservation must be a way of life because we don't know what next year will have in store for us. We need to be prepared for everything.